What's up, guys? This is Bad Bean, and as promised, I made a new version of my bridge. My huge pistonized lava moat bridge that's hidden. Most of y'all have seen it. Anyways, many of y'all have been complaining, why can't we put cobble or any other type of solid object other than sand down? Well, I've made a new version, and now you can do that. It's a little bit more redstone to do. Took me a little bit more time, but it's worth it. It does look a lot better. I agree with all of y'all when y'all suggested it. But, like, I only made a 5x5 wide version because I was being lazy, and I know I'm going to have to do a tutorial for y'all. And so, I will do a tutorial for this. And if I get 5 likes on the video, that's my standard rate. I'm cheap. But just to make sure y'all know that there is lava. I'm not trying to pull the wool over your eyes. Lava does work. However, very laggy with the rain. And it does go up correctly. So I have fixed all of those issues. If there's anything else you want me to do to the bridge, or want me to attempt to do with the bridge, maybe, I don't know, adding things that shoot people if they step on a pressure plate. I'm not sure. I don't know. Whatever y'all need me to do, I'll attempt to do it, and if I can't do it, I'll publicly apologize. Well, that's if it seems like a reasonable response. If you say, put God on the bridge, I can't do that. But anyways, thank you guys for watching, and hopefully I'll get the 5 likes, so I'll have the opportunity to show you how to build this magnificent new, very real-looking bridge.